questions.
Lame, isn't it?
Since we were freshmen.
Dude, that was 4 years ago, okay? We were fucking virgins. Alright, we're about to be like adults now.
in 2 weeks. None of this is even gonna matter.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I mean, you do realize that all this stuff, it's all bullshit, right? It's all made up. Like, my brother's fraternity also thinks they invented deer pond.
Well, your brother's a liar. All
right, let's put that down. And I don't want you to take this the wrong way, but I think you're freaking out about what you're gonna do next year.
What?
I'm trying to be your friend, okay? But I don't know why you try to hide this stuff from me. I'm a psychology minor, you know that.
I'm a fraternity minor.
Dude, why do you think you're so obsessed with that old couple next door, alright? It's because they remind you of the future. I'm sorry, but it's true.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I want to be my friend.
Yes.
Well, why don't you go fuck my girlfriend again?
What?
Yeah.
I thought we were over that. What do you...
How the fuck could I be cool with that, man? You had sex with my girlfriend.
What are you doing? We said all those things, right? They rhyme. What the hell was that?
We said some shit that rhyme? Are you crazy, man? How the fuck would that make me feel better? You don't think I was clearly trying to mask how I really felt, so I tried to bro out with you?
I don't know. You're a good actor. What the fuck am I supposed to think?
Get the fuck out of here.
Yeah, dude, take your shit out on someone else, all right? This isn't about me.
Okay.
That's why Pete, walk away. Bitch. If Scooty put his dick in your mouth while you were sleeping, bitch. I wasn't asleep.
Young, shirtless hand next door, and we're gonna be watching my film.
You're a bad boy! Get off that porch! Now you're over it! Get off!
Yeah,
I'm not
moving.
No, they are.
Problem is that they're on probation.
I know.
They're careful. They're never gonna do anything ridiculous because they've got human jobs.
It'll be great if they didn't think they were on probation.
Our probation's been lifted! Our probation's been lifted!
Yeah, this is amazing. I want a baby. I'm gonna have a baby.
You don't want a baby.
Oh, I do.
Did you want a surgeon, Kelly?
No. Dude, don't be so fucking offended. It's not like we're gonna have sex.
I would masturbate into her.
That's not how it works. That's not what you would do.
Oh, shit. Teddy just tweeted.
What?
Tomorrow night? Party's on.
Free party tonight. There'll be booze, blankets, it's gonna be great.
We're back on the air with Dirty Boy.
And Romy the homie.
Right. So let's take a few calls.
All right, caller, what's your name?
Hey, dude, this is Nutsack calling over from Delta Side.
What's
up,
Nutsack?
We're having a huge ranger tonight.
You know what brings people to party more than anything? Celebrities.
This is Mark Wolfer. If you'll come to this party, I'm gonna give you a world-class knuckle sandwich.
Oh my gosh, this is Anne Hathaway. Oh, and I wanna ask you to the party this weekend that I'm having with friends.
Oh, hey, babe, you want a party?
Fresh
eggs.
What do you want a party? Right there. You too, Deadwood. There you go. See ya.
Hey, it's Ray Romano. What are you doing?
Well, this is Ray Romano.
Barack Obama, telling you to come to a great party this evening at 2203 West Olmsted. Peace, nigga.
Missing be putting it down. I'm the hottest round. I told y'all mother, y'all can stop me now. Listen to me now. I'm less than 20 rounds. And if you want me, come and get me now. Cause you're with me now. Let's make it big and fast. I know you think the way I'm with my style.
Gentlemen, we are fortunate members of a prestigious lineage of extraordinary gentlemen. We are Delta Psi Beta.
Delta Psi!
Now there is no higher honor in Delta Psi in making it onto the wall. And this year, we will make it on that wall. People have hotboxed showers, they've hotboxed cars, attics, caves, fire trucks, porta potties, private planes. But tonight, forget the hot box. I give you the hot house.
Is that your real name, sir? Garfield.
Garfield?
Garfield, yeah.
Oh, yeah. It's like
father,
the net.
Father. Yeah.
I hate Mondays.
I hate Mondays.
I love lasagna. Do some cat stuff real quick. Be sarcastic, but yeah, lick yourself.
Okay. All right.
Oh my god, I just got the air drop. sit here and then like try to be this. Cause I got a lot of it.
I didn't get it on my way. Him,
I feel completely comfortable making that party. Hey!
Thank you.
Means game over.
guys here. Supplies here. Thank you. Mickey off. No, turn it off.
It's off.
You dismissed it. Turn it off.
It's not your fucking ring anymore, dude. Fuck.
I'm gonna freaking RKO you.
Shut up.
You're an ass. what the fuck are you doing?
I was using the one to lift up.
Who the fuck does that?
Me.
You freaking pressed my forehead hard.
You're doing that shit.
My foot hurts
like
if I have a thorn stuck in there, but I don't.
You fucking are. Let's go.
Thank you.
dang. Mm-hmm.